This is the cleaner, and this is the VCC clipper, and this is paper filter, and this is digital scale, and this is core cathode. And today, I use Robusta coffee from Espresso. The first step is we use 24 grams of coffee beans, so I pour it. And this process is called chroming, and then the water we pour it, and then we put the coffee that we had cleaned, pour it into a paper filter. That's all about my video today. Thank you for watching.